And today, let's see, guys. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Let's go with. So it looks like battle focus is what we're gonna be using today. Okay, so we're gonna actually go do stuff in Greenwich. So let's go ahead and start by heading here. And there's only three crimes we need to do there, but six side missions. Don't even know where six side missions is. I only see two. Maybe once we complete them. What? Gotta go. You internal chicken nugget.
Spider-Man.
College buddies.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know.
Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture.
I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here.
So way south? So that's all the way down. In the fine.
Close to the university. Probably the financial district.
Yeah. That's what I just said. Oh wow, we have to get...
Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you count on me for a reference. This is definitely not close to ESU. I need to head south.
Maybe your friend just was chicken. An hour ago, or half an hour ago. So maybe it's just like, you know, on vacation or just like driving or something. You never know. Oh my gosh, there's a fire.
These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. We must have corrupted them.
Hey, let go of me.
Fire spreading. I better end this fast. What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
Couldn't just like put me all the way back up here. It's all right, fast travel. What's it gonna be? Probably on this one. Why does everyone read the same newspaper like every day? Ooh, is this Spider-Man? It's Logan Parker. Oh yeah, so I don't know if Spider-Man PI yet. Oh no, Tick Tombstone on the move. Let's go ahead and do Tick Tock. Or should I actually, maybe I should wait for Crimes. Maybe. No, no,
Spider-Man. So my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know. This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks. Like the ones up in East Harlem.
Harlem? That's East. No, East Harlem is. You know what? Good thing I could fast travel, or else I would not be good. This is the same guy. Reading.
Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Yeah, the ones right over here.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. Police corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers. This is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Phillip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills.
This is it.
No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here.
Sir?
What happened?
A bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. They ran off up the street.
street.
Gotta find him before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
I think they're a little bit worse than that.
There they are. Time to end this.
Oh my gosh, I killed the man.
If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. Klee corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party.
Boy, if you don't.
L trains could mean Harlem.
You know what?
I think these tracks are at East Harlem. The sooner I get you guys back to normal, the better.
The door down.
Hey, leave that man alone.
Back. That's it. I was drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.
These missions over his head. I'm just gonna swing my way over there because what's next? All the way south over here in Chinatown, which isn't really that bad, and then same place. You just gotta swing. Oh, yee. Eat. Eat. Eat.
Hiding reported. Proceed with caution. Suspects are armed. Report came in from Lennox Hill.
Hey!
Stop a mugger. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
We just need to keep an eye out for things.
not gonna fly in my town. Hey, you know you're the bad guys here, right?
But can you? Sir? I think this man is hurt. I want to try something. We're gonna jump off the entire state building. You guys are gonna like it.
Shut that down.
Yeah, we need to have a talk about boundaries.
I'm on him. Get behind him. Keep your distance. This guy won't go down.
Tell our agents to chill already.
I'm not gonna stream this, guys, because this is only one side mission, and I don't think you guys would wanna, you know, waste your time on one side mission watching me. Plus, no one even watches my streams. I still do it anyways. It raises my self-esteem. Because it's fun. Back to ESU, right? Oh. A crime. Probably a... I don't know what this crime is. I think it might be a prisoner crime. Oh, they're all criminal crimes.
All those guys would love to kill me. You just let them spray bullets around Manhattan.
Spider-Man, you with me? Kill them!
Oh crap, silver sables here. I should have took them out first. How are you not dead? Bro, this man is like invincible. Right? And no, okay, finally. Bro!
Crazy Violet Joyride officially stopped.
Another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Again? Upper West Side. Where? That's all the way over there, though. Lucky for me, there's gotta be a police station all the way over here.
The upper.
See, it's the same guy every time.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side.
You pretty.
I think I need to head north.
Oh, what do you mean? Oh, more north. Okay, I was about to say. What do you mean?
Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry.
This Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly.
Love.
What are you doing? Maybe I was asleep. I don't know what Batman's doing. Batman sure does look cute. So does Meow Meow, right, Mama? They both look so cute. Don't you think they look cute? Ooh, I'm telling Landry that.
Oscorp.
That you said I'm just too cute and Landry's just a mess. Find photo location, Upper West Side Park? Where's the park? Is that the park? I think this might be the park. Let's go see if this is the park. I just need to find. Oh, maybe it's over here. Oh, here's the park.
There's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere. I think this park is on the upper west side.
As it goes. Good morning.
I think that's the spot over by those trees.
Yeah, it's also.
Damn, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take college boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. They're just not very observant. Magnip. Did I startle you?
That's it. I'm done. I'm gonna break you. Stay clear of his lap.
All clear, Steve. Let's get.
I was just
what they call tough love. What did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but tonight I wanted to kill them in ways I don't even want to think about. Don't worry, this wasn't your fault.
It was Mr. Lee, which already stopped them, so. Debate. Uh. matter debate. I don't know why there's so many of these. I think there's one more of this because we gotta have every different area. Sweet, I don't get it. Upper West Side, Central Park, Upper East Side. That's probably where we're gonna have to go next. You should really, like, next time hope that your own teammate doesn't accidentally kill you. Isn't this...
Got it.
I'm pretty sure that place is familiar. We've already got more than halfway. And I've missed a couple of them already. Yeah. Good email? What is it?
I'm gonna talk to you really quick, okay?
Yeah.
When you're at school, you need to be really responsible with your words, okay? Make sure you're not telling anybody that you're in trouble.
I guess I am here, so let's go ahead. Wait, is this in Greenwich?
Looters are raiding an emergency supply station. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
There are sick people counting on that food to survive.
Hey, you forgot this knuckle sandwich.
I'm not going back inside. What?
Oh my gosh. Ow.
More guys? Man, Sable must be at a lot of job fairs.
Silvers? Able? Wait a second. This is not a Sable crime. Why give me a what?
Would you climb up the wazoo right now? Wish I could clone myself.
That's a hell's kitchen. That's not what I wanted. I wanted Greenwich. Superior level up. Health increase, but melee damage increase. So that's always a good thing. Give me what you need.
This is Sable Control. Need a report of the situation north of house.
Kinda need that. Where?
You okay?
Where? No crime, I guess.
Spider-Man, I've got a lot more missing students. The debate club never showed for a meet today. All vanished at once.
A coordinated attack. Things are escalating. What's their last known location?
The club president, Harold, showed up in a tourist's photo stream.
I'm gonna bet that's Upper East side.
The Brooklyn Bridge is definitely in this photo.
That's southeast of the university.
Yes. Southeast. Okay, so that's the Brooklyn Bridge. It's down there.
Nope, wrong way. The Brooklyn Bridge is in the southeast corner of the island.
I know where the Brooklyn Bridge.
Sure, that's definitely the Brooklyn Bridge in the background.
I know, I see it. I'm heading towards it. Sometimes locations aren't that easy to follow.
Major disturbance vicinity of Brooklyn Bridge. Backup requested.
Uh-oh, I better hurry.
Thank you. Wait, hold up, hold up, guys. Before anything happens.
That's definitely.
I gotta do this again. What is this? Ew.
The bridge in the background.
Can I just go over? Who's hitting it? No one over there? There we go.
In case you were confused, flammable and inflammable mean the same thing.
Thank you. I knew what I was doing was wrong, but I couldn't stop myself.
Sounds like a typical college student. You'll be all right now.
What are you guys talking about? Cool. I think we still got two more side missions to do, and these are the last two. So I guess it's gonna be this one, and then that other one. Wait, can I have one? to. What is it? Yeah, okay, give them to me. An armor sword. And I'm trying to play with one hand, and it's really not that easy.
Team went to an away game, never made it back. They found the buses abandoned.
Team, fans, staff. Lee has an army out there. Any leads?
Someone recognized the quarterback, Brad Davies. Posted a picture.
Hold on.
Hold on.
That looks like Washington Square Arch. I think this is next to ESU.
Thank goodness.
I know this spot. It's just south of ESU. Hold on. They're like a pack of wolves. The longer this goes on, the more likely someone dies.
Come on, guys. This is just a simple man.
I've wished our team had fewer fans.
Yo, you're that rhino guy. Take out the feet. Yo, why are these guys not dying? Sometimes I hate doing this because they don't ever. Finally!
Is it finally over?
No, that was crazy. That was crazy.
You're not the first one this happened to. Good news is, doctors checked the others and they don't have any lasting effects.
Thanks. I don't know how to repay you.
Beat the Wildcats on Saturday and we'll call it even.
You did it. All the missing teams are accounted for.
Good to hear.
Maybe now things can get back to normal. I'm not normal.
Right there with you, buddy.
Okay, now you gotta talk McMahon. Why is this right next to Octavius Industries also? Luckily this is only one sentence and then I'm done. I haven't seen that one. Landry.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
Oh yeah, just now. Ash Otto still be here.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
Alright, so we just need to... I know what she's gonna do. You better not. What? What? Okay. Girls, I never understand them.
Time for a test run. Gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Permeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to.
There, that truck.
Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup!
Oh boy, gang's all here.
Keep fighting!
Fighting!
biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. They're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's owns up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Alright, so now I just need to go back here and do one Sable turn. Oh, this thing.
Nice.
Now we wait.
Friends, today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not exposing my guest's name. Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world, surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me hurting people.
By beating you up?
I mean, he used as little force as possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. Spider-Man beats up the mentally ill.
Come on, where is it? Sable Crime? For real, I just need a complete Green Witch? And then I pretty much... Oh wait, I need to... Let's just... buy that stuff. And now I'm practically done. I'm just waiting for him. Holy. Crime? Where are you? Okay. Got a little bit off guard there. I'm just gonna end the stream here. 'Cause I'm tired.